Did you know that once that plastic pumpkin is all filled up, it can have a lot more fat and sugar than you might think? Once a pumpkin is all filled up, the candy in it can have the same amount of fat as 4 whole sticks of butter. And there can be almost 365 teaspoons of sugar, which translates to about 1,800 grams. So make sure to limit the candy intake this Halloween to avoid stomach ache and to keep your kids healthy.